Hello, this is the final video for softball. This week is your assessment lesson, so we are going to tell you the tips in order to get the highest grade possible for softball. One, batting. We're going to be looking out for your stance, your grip on the bat, and also your swing. If you want to recap the techniques for these, you can go back to the previous videos and recap the batting video there. Second thing we're looking out for is your fielding. Okay, so the two different types of catching that we've done, the different throws, and also your understanding of the rules and positions in fielding. Finally, is your knowledge of softball. So as I said, the knowledge of the rules and also knowledge of your base running when you're batting and running around the different bases. These are the different things that we're looking out for the lesson, and me, Mark and Mr. Gabor will assess you this week looking at them points. If you remember the techniques, if you remember the different rules, this will help progress your grade higher and higher. This is what we're looking out for. It's your opportunity to show what you have learned this term. As I said earlier, if there are any points that you maybe don't know or you've forgotten, you can always refer back to the previous videos for the different points on how to do each technique correctly. Or you can come into the PE office and speak to either one of the PE teachers. Good luck. Thank you.